Fox News can now, in fact, officially project that Mitt Romney has, in fact, won the Texas Republican primary and has clinched the nomination for the Republican Party. He has enough delegates. So there you go. We made some history here.
Did the math.
Sure did.
That's,
That was not fuzzy math.
There's no fuzzy math involved.
That was not fuzzy math.
There's no fuzzy math involved.
That was not fuzzy math.
There's no fuzzy math involved.